Hey guys, and welcome to today's vlog. Now today I'm coming back at you with another vlog. This is going to be part of my weekly vlogs, as I told you guys in the last couple videos that I made. I'm starting now weekly vlogs. Basically, I'm gonna vlog through the week, see what happens. In case something interesting does happen, I will make a video out of it. But you guys will always get a video either Saturday or Sunday. Now today is Saturday, and I actually have been working the entire week and haven't really had a chance to do anything. And the entire reason I'm actually working is because I really want to get a PlayStation VR, which I'm really close to getting. In fact, I think I can buy it right now, but I think I want to save a little bit more money just to buy the bundle, because the bundle comes with a lot of things. Also, that's what I'm telling you guys. So I basically didn't vlog the entire week because, you know, I was working, I was busy, I was tired. Came home, slept, basically did nothing. So today is Saturday, and I have here Vinny-sama with me. And we wanted to make some food together. Or at least I wanted to make food, you know, because I didn't want to spend money. And Vinny thought it was good to make chicken Alfredo, I think it is.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to be attempting to do that today at my house. So we're going to go ahead and go to our kitchen and see what we can do.
This is just for the chicken, but I don't want it for the chicken. I want it for the chicken.
Okay, so I just took off the entire cover from the GoPro. I'm no longer using the little handle thing that I was using before. It's kind of like a selfie stick, but it's meant for the water. But my selfie stick actually broke, so I was using that instead as a substitute. So now I'm actually just holding the pure GoPro itself. And the reason I'm doing that is because I'm actually not going to be holding the GoPro while we're doing all this stuff. I'm actually going to probably put it up here, maybe?
Screw the oven. The oven's for just making the sauce with the chicken. This is going to be boiled, and then I'm going to put the sauce on it.
Okay.
After, but first, we need that.
Okay, so we're going to need a bunch of things right now, so I'm going to try to make this into like a fast-forward montage thing where we're making the food and everything's getting prepped and everything.
Yeah, you have like a big pot, like a really round one.
I don't know.
That can hold one. Oh, yeah, there's one right here.
But yeah, let's try to see if we can figure this out.
Okay.
shut the door already. What's in the bag? Shut the purple thing. I'll see what happens. So this is what I was talking about when we caught one car on fire. Did we just say that? Oh, no. Oh, don't worry, I've cooked noodles before. Not exactly this kind, but I've cooked noodles. GoPro can't see the screen.
Chicken
tofu. But that's not the name of, that's not the smell of the chicken though. It's something strange over there.
Okay, I was gonna say, but don't you dare say chicken smells good when it's cooking. It smells terrible.
I'll be like.
You thought Ultimate Falcon was the last one?
You're recording this?
Nah, I gotta...
Cook it with Mario.
No, it's gonna be like a montage thing, so it's gonna be fast forwarded. So
it's gonna be like Dashy, cook it with Dashy. Cook it with Dashy.
Look at her. I've heard that song so many times in front of Santi. You know how they have the, you know the Metro PCS?
Oh, yeah.
How they put music on?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they put that on there.
Do you have your inner works?
We got like plates.
Plates?
You
McDonald's, I can actually put the chicken down somewhere.
I thought no one was going to do it today.
I recovered extremely quick.
Aw, oh, man, you were annoying me yesterday, man. With your... coffee today.
Tea.
And you took another sip. And I was like, oh my gosh, shut up.
You see, Aaron, if that Arcanine was like, well, you'd like that more?
I did tell you to shut up, huh?
If Arcanine was that, like, that, shut up,
you did.
You can't cut it off. You know, he was just like this, he was just like that. I think his name is Arcanine. 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 Oh, I just got it! I just got the pun in his name.
Arcane.
Yeah.
RK9.
Like arcane.
K9. So they have to reset Viable Pikachu.
No, because the original 151-to-1, they all had puns in their names.
What about Pikachu?
Back then when they actually, what? It's Pika. A Japanese pun. Pika is like the sound for thunder, and then Chu is the mouse.
Oh, yeah?
I know Chu, but I don't know how Pika sound like that.
That's their sound effect.
I never heard, for comic books, you hear thunder, it goes K-R-O-O-O-O-M.
How was Squeak the onomatopoeia for
okay,
mice? No. When they go, they don't go squeak. They go,
yeah, I know, but it makes that noise.
This one's gonna be hella cool.
When do you hear, like, lightning go,
I don't know. You get one to learn because it borrows all the easiest step from every dinosaur, right?
Yep.
Alright.
How the F am I gonna
I guess I have peanut butter.
Peanut butter,
chicken.
That's my stand.
E-man sandwich.
Well, you're gonna have an E-man sandwich, huh?
I'm gonna try to look at this one.